daughter Hazel Busby doesn't get into much trouble, and when she does, she gets out of it pretty easily. Recently, her dad, Adam Busby, caught her red-handed. Hazel Busby was sitting at the table minding her own business when her dad approached her. Adam had done laundry and found something very interesting during the process. He showed off over 20 different seashells that made their way into the machine. Adam Busby couldn't help but laugh at one of his daughters who pulled the mischievous antic. Earlier this week, Adam and Danielle Busby took their daughters, Blake, Riley, Parker, Hazel, Olivia, and Ava, on a fun beach getaway. The outdated family basked in the beauty of Isla Mirada in Florida. Adam, in particular, enjoyed the fish market with kids. He even tried his hand at cleaning lobsters on the dock. Blake, on the other hand, had fun interacting with the dolphins. Meanwhile, the quintuplets spent a fun day at the beach. The quints played on the white sand, burying their feet and collecting some seashells laying around. But it seems one particular quint had way too much fun collecting seashells. In his Instagram, Adam revealed that one of his daughters filled her pocket with more than 20 shells. Adam Busby was washing the kids' clothes from the beach trip when he made the funny discovery. He then found a handful of seashells inside the washing machine. Adam shared a photo of the seashells he retrieved from one of his daughter's pockets. Adam couldn't help but find the incident amusing, especially after it all ended up in the washer. Adam then gathered Riley, Parker, Olivia, and Ava, showing them the seashells. He asked the girls who among them filled up the pocket with the tiny seashells. The Busby girls were quick to deny it, leaving one quint as the possible culprit. Riley, Olivia, Ava, and Parker Busby turned the spotlight on Hazel Busby, who was minding her own business in the kitchen. Hazel looked adorable when Adam asked her about the seashells. It's clear that Hazel was guilty of it, trying her best to hold back a laugh. Adam showed Hazel the shells, which she quickly recognized. She then collected them and admitted that they're hers. She even stopped her siblings from touching them, keeping all of it to herself. Hazel definitely melts Adam and the quint's hearts despite her naughty act. Hazel Busby loved being at the beach with her family. It had been extra cold in Houston because of the storm that came through. And they wanted to have some fun in the sun with their loved ones. Danielle Busby said they would be back in Texas soon. And that they were thinking of everyone and would see how they can help when they get back. Hazel Busby had plenty of time to pick up seashells in the Florida Keys. They stayed right on the beach, and it was absolutely beautiful. Danielle said they are morning people. But she thought she could become one if she could have that view all of the time. Fans said they felt a lot of envy, but they felt glad the family had some fun. While they were down in the Keys, they went on an airboat ride, which was a must-do while in Florida. Adam said he, Hazel, and the crew were doing Florida things.